ask you, did you hear that Lou Lamoriello now just got hired by the Islanders?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, probably for the sole purpose of keeping John Tavares.
Not a chance.
Really, Billy?
How stupid do you think John Tavares is?
He's going to stay in the island or he's going to go? They always stay,
John
though.
Tavares.
They always stay.
Within the next month, you're going to hear a major deal.
Well, you got till July 1st.
Yeah. I heard that's why Lamoriello was hired, to keep John Tavares there.
Yeah.
Lamoriello was hired to keep a lot of people in New Jersey, and none of them stayed.
Well, he lost Parise, and he lost...
stayed with him. Marty Brodeur stayed with him right till the end of his career. Scott Stevens stayed with him right till the end of his career.
He lost Parise, and he lost another biggie, and I can't remember his name.
Players who were unrestricted free agents, like the kid in Minnesota.
I know you guys are not giant fans of Lou Lamoriello, but Lou had a little small market team and had to deal with a lot of negative press of some sketchy ownership, according, like, I don't know who the owners were over the years, especially when they were dressed as Italians. The team. Remember they were red and green?
It was not a small market team. They got more money from television than you can count.
Listen, a lot of my friends from New York are New Jersey Devil fans. But are they New Jersey Devil fans because the Devils had a dynasty for a while?
Oh.
Not a fun, not a lot of fun to watch, but they won, yeah.
No, but they had a dynasty for a while, right? Well, would you say, Phil, for at least 7 years they were a strong team?
They missed the playoffs for 9 years. They have to have a dynasty.
Yeah, that's true.